We all have a story to tell, but what makes each one different is not how the story ends, but rather the place where it begins. Can
you
brush his
shoes? Do you think me and that girl have a future?
Well, why the heck not?
You know she's a Catholic. Can
you
call me here?
Yes! You know who you are. Your buddy from Belfast, where everybody knows you. They look so comfy. The whole family looks out for you.
Be good, son. If you can't be good,
be careful.
And that thought will keep you safe.
We're looking to cleanse the community.
You wouldn't want to be the old man out in the street.
You touch my family and I'll kill you.
Was that our side that done all that?
There is no our side and their side in our street. Well, there didn't used to be anyway. We're living in a civil war. This is the time to make a new start.
Mama says if we went across the water, they wouldn't understand the way we talk.
Shouldn't be a problem. I've been married to your granny for 50 years. I've never understood a word you said. What do you want?
I want you and my granny to come too.
Bloody religion, that's a problem.
Then why are you sending us to church?
Because your granny would kill me if I didn't.
We're not deaf back here.
How could I leave Belfast? Everybody likes them and everybody looks after them.
Belfast will still be here when you get back.
Will you?
I'm going nowhere you won't find me.
The Irish were born for leaving. Otherwise the rest of the world would have no pubs.
What do you want?
I want my family with me. I want you.
You know who you are. And wherever you go, and whatever you become, that'll always be the truth.
Be good, son.
If you can't be good.
And if you can't be good, be careful.